The world's oceans now said to be choking on plastic, and Kiwis are generating more than their fair share of harmful waste.
The volumes of waste going to landfill in New Zealand have been increasing over the last decade. We need to turn that around.
New Zealanders generate 3.6 kilograms of waste each day. According to the World Bank, that's among the highest in the developed world. Now Associate Environment Minister Eugenie Sage wants to clean up our act by reviewing a decade-old law that was meant to reduce our rubbish.
We're seeing more people using keep cups instead of disposable coffee cups, people putting out a lot of recycling, but it's how do we make it easy for all of us to reduce waste.
And officials are now also looking at a tax on plastic bags.
We've got to phase out the use of single-use plastic bags. They have appalling consequences for marine wildlife, so we're looking with the Ministry at what we can do there.
The rest of the world is already moving away from a throwaway culture. China recently imposed a ban on the import of foreign waste. And by 2030, all packaging in the European Union must be recyclable or reusable. The European Union is also considering a tax on single-use plastics. This Auckland supermarket is plastic-free. Owner James Denton wants to make it easier for shoppers to be environmentally conscious.
You can't really tell people to do things. Like, I think it's just a real attitude change, like making sure that you're aware of it and realising that it's not sustainable to shop the way we do.
An attitude change that could help us dump single-use plastic for good. Andrea Vance, One News.